Kasi even without makeup, when you learn how to do or how to apply your false eyelashes, talagang pak na talaga, besh. What's up, my homies? It's your girl, Madge, and I'm back with another video. Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time to visit, welcome. I do content about beauty, travel, and music. So yung travel, yung dati kasi lagi ako nag-travel. So ngayon, puro beauty tayo kasi pandemic and you know, yung mga makeup enthusiast talaga bumabalik sa kanilang mga hilig. So like me, isa sa mga hilig ko ay to do my own makeup. So meron akong makeup today because this is a makeup collab with my friends, Randy, Marlo, and Paula. Shout out ko kayo ah. Ayan. Let me just finish my look. Alam niyo naman kung anong kulang sa ating look. And from the title, alam niyo na rin kung ano ang ating gagawin. So, let's get started. Okay, so ang i-feature natin na product or brand for today is Paulash. Ayan. I discovered Paulash sa kanyang mga sponsored post. So, hayaan na natin yung asong magtatahol dyan. Meron na sigurong nanggugulo sa kanya. Pakita ko lang kung ano-ano na yung mga products na nabili ko from Paulash. Okay? So, the first item that I got is this, you know, yung set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Meron din silang set of 4. So, ito yung packaging niya. Very cute na packaging. So, ayan. So, nakalagay siya dyan. I have 2 Gnarlies and then Slay, Fleek, and Fab. Ayan. So, I think gagamitin ko yung Fab. And then, meron silang gold collection. So, I have the style Aries. So, ito may gold bar collection sila. Nakalagay sa likod. Lashes are a girl's best friend. And I also have their curl lash or lash curler. This is very different because as you can see, wala siya nung wala siya nung frame. Ayan, dito. So, this is perfect for any length. Kaya siya dinesign like that is to cater lahat ng lash na length. Ayun. And I also have their lash adhesive. So, this is the first time na bumili talaga ako sa isang brand ng lash glue because I only buy yung mga lash glue ng Glad King or yung mga sa tabi-tabi na lash glue. Ayan. So, nag-work naman sila. But this one, so, as you can see, it has an applicator here. Ayan o, diba? That it will make your application very smooth, very easy. Ayan. So, bakit ba naglalagay ng false eyelashes tayo sa ating makeup look? It's because to complement the whole look, diba? So, kung makikita nyo sa akin, medyo okay naman na kasi I have the eyeliner, ganyan. Pero parang kulang pa rin na walang dramatic na false eyelashes, diba? Okay, so, ang napili kong style is Fab. So, ang unang this is the lashes, right? Ang una-una mong gagawin is susukatin mo sa iyong lashes kung tama yung length. Okay? So, makikita mo naman agad kung tama yung length eh. So, from here, yung sa dulo na hindi ka masasaktan. Kasi minsan, kapag nakadikit na yung lashes, pagkamulat mo, nasasaktan ka. Ayan. So, huwag mo na mahayaan nasaktan ka pati ng lashes. So, anyway. So, ayan. So, and then, kapag medyo mahaba, when you notice na medyo mahaba, like, eto, medyo mahaba, diba? When you notice na medyo mahaba, dun yung siya puputulin sa inner corner. For me, yun yung mas okay na putulin because ito yung mas maikse. Kasi mas, alam mo yung style na pa-cat eye. So, mas maikli dito and then mahaba sa dulo. It's easier or it's more like natural looking. Hindi halata na ginupit mo yung lashes if you do that doon sa gusto mong inner part. So, ang pag magugupit ka, one hibla lang. Okay? Let's start applying. So, ito, perfect for beginner kasi wala akong tweezer ah. Kamay lang gamit ko and then lash glue. So, we will now apply itong lash glue. Ayan. So if you're satisfied dun sa amount ng glue, hintayin mo lang siya for about 30 seconds or when the glue is colorless na. So yung lash adhesive ni Polash, kapag natuyo siya, magiging clear siya. So slowly magiging clear siya. So let's wait for 30 seconds. By the way, I'm gonna put all of the products that I use on my face in the description box below. And if may meron pa kayo, and if you have more questions about makeup or about life, you can send me a DM on my Instagram account, Majestic Glam, or kung gusto niyo naman puntahan ang aking personal na buhay, Maj Leoparty po yan sa Instagram. So I think pwede na. So what I do is pinipress ko yung gitna sa gitna. I mean, ang una kong pinipress ay yung gitna. Okay, let's do that. So, kailangan yung mirror nasa baba. And then you put that. Okay. So important na itatantsahin mo yung length and then connect mo yung gitna, dulo, and then yung inner. Okay? So once na nakabit mo na yung gitna, dulo, and then inner, and ipipress mo na yung natural lashes mo sa fake lashes mo, para magsama sila. Oh, diba? There you have it. I already have lashes sa kabila. Diba? Iba yung nabibigay nung lashes. Mas sa mga singket, mas bubuka yung inyong mga mata using the lashes. Okay. Since short video lang ito, let me also apply yung kabilang lashes. Very affordable tong Polash. I'm gonna put the price sa description or sa screen para alam ninyo yung price and how to order. Ilalagay ko na rin ang kanilang Polash IG account. So this is not a sponsored video, but you know, if you love a product or a brand, it's, you know, they deserve na talagang ma-shout out or ma-feature, diba? Like Polash. Okay, so again, recitation. Paano magkabit ng eyelash? ng false eyelashes. Okay. You start with the center and then the outer part and then the inner. Okay? So, ikakabit mo siya as closely as possible sa iyong lash line. As in, super, super lapit. And then I'm going to press them together, yung aking natural at yung false. It's important din na hindi ka nasasaktan na kapag nagmulat ka na ganyan. You should know kung masakit. If masakit, then you have to move your lashes away. Ayan. Another tip is that maglagay ka ng eyeliner para yun yung magiging base or outline ng iyong false eyelashes. I can still remember dati, debu ng bunso namin kapatid. So we really wanted to have yung false eyelashes. Dati hindi pa ako marunong or I didn't have the right products. Sobrang love trip talaga, guys. So it's very important din na matuto tayo sa sarili natin na maglagay ng false eyelashes. Kasi even without makeup, when you learn how to do or how to apply your false eyelashes, talagang pak na talaga, besh. Ayan. So, don't forget to tag me when you buy the Polash or any of the Polash products. And don't forget to also put the hashtag MajMadeMe by this. Ayan, budol na naman po ni Ate Maj. Okay? And I want to shout out sa first commenter ng ating last video. So, my last video is about base makeup. So, how to put on foundation. Ayan. How to have that flawless base makeup. Ayan. So, our first commenter is Kimberly Macario. Hi, Kimberly. Shout out sa'yo. Siya yung nanalo sa ating giveaway ng Iris, yung all of the shades ng Iris lip balms. Ayan. Hi. And now, i-feature naman natin ang comment of the day. Thank you so much for posting your comments. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet and hit the like button if you like this video and hit mo na rin ang notification bell to be notified sa upcoming videos because I do a lot of tutorials that can be helpful for you and also from time to time, nag-upload din po ako ng mga songs. Ayan, ano pa ba? Follow me on my social media accounts. My DM is open, so you can message me anytime. So, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you on my next video. Bye! Mwah.